implicit memory. Memory characterized by a lack of conscious awareness in the act of recollection. By contrast, explicit memory requires conscious recollection of previous experience. Implicit memory may survive largely unimpaired at the same time as a person's powers of explicit memory decline with age or are devastated in Alzheimer's disease.